Good afternoon, everybody. Back with some Harry Potter. I don't even know why I sat down with pajamas on. I'm going to take them off right now.
Challenge everything.
If Harry Potter goes...
So when are we going to get Dobby introduced, man? I mean, I guess we'll... Definitely probably get him introduced during the first Quidditch match. That's when Dobby fucks Harry over and knocks him off. Check the sound real quick. I don't even remember where the fuck I was at. Oh, yep. That's something I gotta fix. One second. I might have to reset everything. Nope. Not that. Nope. Not that. This. And we good? Okay. Yeah. Much better. Now, what the hell was I supposed to do? Oh, we're in daytime. God, I would love if there was a faster fucking way to get up all these goddamn stairs. Jesus, Harry, why are you panting so much, man? Like, it's not even like I have a sprint meter and, like, my sprint meter's low. I'm just walking at my fastest speed possible. Oh, God, my shoulder's killing me. What's my bean count? Ah, zero. Damn it. I should have looked for beans while I was...
Nope, not through there.
Off stream. So I can get some wizarding cards.
Oh, locked.
Fuck off.
That's locked.
Go to hell. Can I search these things? Some of them you can. No, none of fucking these. This room, I think that room's just a dead end. And this door's locked too. Yep.
That door's locked. Wattlebird.
Wattlebird? Forgetting the buttons. There it is. Nope, oh, that's Jenny. Telescope drop from astronomy tower seen somewhere on the rooftop. If found, please return it to the notice board. I'm not sure if I have... I mean, I definitely have the broom, so I definitely can do that thing now, but I don't know if some of these things are restricted. Like, that way you can't just... speed through all the collectibles real quick. Oh, you know what? I'm so stupid. Why did I fuck even come up here all the way? I can just end the day from anywhere. What a damn waste.
The house point to totals are being calculated. Slytherin.
Hopefully the game volume's good. I had to turn it down last night for time splitters. It would be really cool if there was a setting in OBS to basically like just make sure that
Rivendell.
The ratio of my volume to my game volume never exceeds a certain amount. Oh yeah, fuck you. Yeah, we're crushing it.
Slytherin is in the lead.
Fuck. Thought we were crushing it. I am wrong now. Oops, oops, oops. What mischief are we up to tonight? Same thing? Yeah, same thing. Okay, cool.
I think it might be a good idea to go to the library and find a copy of Hogwarts A History.
Oh.
Why do you want it?
So we can find out about the legend of the Chamber of Secrets, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
I suppose you want me to sneak out to the library again.
Could you? Oh, thanks, Harry. The only thing is, you'll need to get into the restricted section this time. Go down to the second floor and into the library reading room. Sneak through there and you'll see a door with a golden arch. Go through this door and into the reading room annex. At the end of the annex, there's a portrait that will let you into the restricted section. The password is bibliophile.
Right.
Is that someone that has sex with Bibles?
Reading room, through door with golden arch, and into annex. Through portrait. Got it.
Thanks, Harry. And watch out for the prefects.
Shouldn't I have my invisibility cloak from the first fucking book? Nice prefects could suck my dick. Ain't nothing but a thing, man. Oh man, I thought I was walking off. I thought I was fucked.
Come to me. Let me rip you. Let me tear you.
Oh shit! Dude, so much for farming these classrooms at night. Fuck off. Oh, and they got the fucking hand? Well, never mind. I'm not dealing with that crap right now. No, sir. Yeah, scream all you want. Hopefully they won't fuck me a second floor. Okay, cool. Chambers, yeah, that's right. No. So, reading room, golden arch, pitcher? I think it's what she said. I need to get a damn massage.
There's someone around here.
No, they're not. Don't worry about it.
Hey. Hey.
These guys are bad at their job. There's still more prefects in here. Yeah. I said it before, I'll say it again. I think it's so cool that this game essentially has reused like all the maps and places and whatnot that the first game did, but it's just added to them. Like, I feel like I'm like actually like, you know, like it makes sense. Rather than them completely changing the game layout for the second game. Get the fuck off the wall. Ignore that dude. Why is there blue and purple robes on the prefix? They're like no uniformality. Hey, can I see around the corner, please?
Bibliophile.
Oh, that's one that likes books? Is a bibliophile? Not someone that fucks Bibles? Oh, the library. Yeah, this is what I recall it being. It requires just a bit of platforming. I can search these things? Frickus. That's right. This is where I keep my beans. These are bookshelves. Need to get like 20. Can I search these ones? No, I cannot. 20 gets me a new visiting card. Okay. I don't want to search too much because I might have to come back down here and search them for health. Get around the bench, please. Oh, Harry, come on. What? Really? What's wrong with you? Oh, that's right. It's this. Nope. Back up. Bam. How cool if your house would do shit like this. Just like everything would just go fly to its place. Oh god, please, Harry, move! Harry, you bastard! Climb! What perspective is this? There it is. Okay, cool. So that book goes in, that book comes out. I guess I should have gone whenever that book... I don't know if I would have had enough time. Oh, shit. You know what? This is stupid. Time to use the broom. Cannot use the broom. Great. Let me change that real quick, then. The disarming charm repels spells back at the opponent. No, this shit's restricted, man. The death trap. Beans. Okay. Now what? This looks like a door that should move. Oh, call Hag. What's its face? Don't I need a snack, though, to call her and it matter? Because usually I call her and I give her something and she does me a favor. She knocks down that fucking ladder. Yep.
An owl tree.
That's been slimed.
No way through there.
Nope. God, I just can't help it. I just want beans. I just want full beans. And health. Health's good. No beans. Wow.
Hedwig!
Fly that giant hole in the library. That won't get any of the books wet. The original handwritten manuscript of Hogwarts history takes pride of place in this library and could only be viewed by special appointment. Wait, I thought this was, like, the most popular book that Hermione had read, like, 3 fucking times. However, students may admire its ornate cover from below. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah. What a weird... Ugh. Sorry, I keep making old man noises. These are some stingy shelves over here. Oh god, the books. Supposed to shimmy across or jump? Jump. Okay, cool. Oh, grab it, stupid bastard. Yeah, I didn't think I could jump there. Oh, come on, man. So I'm up here. No secret doors. I can jump. Grab it! Oh my god. Oh, god damn it, John. Oh. As I've absorbed the book's knowledge. No, it's not. I just wanted to walk off the ledge, Harry. The difference between Harry letting you walk off a ledge and not is a very fine definition. Oh no. That's been good. Secret doors. No, Harry, push it. Push it, Harry. Why won't you let me push this? Oh, crap. Thank you. No. Harry, please stop. Are those ghosts even, like, real and or harmful to me? Oh, it's a slime spell? Oh, you... That's BS right there, let me tell you. That's some bullshit. Oh, book. For you to die. Oh no! They are real! Real assholes! Oh no!
The Scourge spellbook.
Is this the ectoplasm spell?
It is the ectoplasm spell.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Thank you.
That's a very locked door. Oh no.
What's he doing in here? Looking for some fresh victims? Or is he running an errand for that mudblood Granger?
Can't say that word.
Whatever it is, Crab, I think it's time to teach him a lesson.
Oh man, does Harry gotta kill some kids? Oh no, books! These guys are way less annoying than they were in the first game. Oh, I can't wait to run around and find all... Oh man, if you want to die, kid, that's up to you. Ah, oh, I was not paying attention. Double not paying attention.
You nearly got him.
Apparently, I hate this. I hate that I can't, like, be aggressive and just pelt him with spells and it work. Soon, got hit. Oh no, not like this. Not this again. Okay, cool. I didn't know I could charge the spell. That's cool. This should be surprised. Gotcha. Gotcha, baby. I guess I can start applying some tennis strategies to this. Not bad. There. Ooh, I like this now. I think I've developed a strategy. I start backing up. I back up. Gotcha, boy. Get bent. Oh. Nope. Please lock on. Wait, what? Why did this spell not do anything? Nice. Cool. Like trick spells? What's up with this? And dead. Look at that mouth movement. Oh, look at it. But hopefully that's a checkpoint right there. That'd be... There we go. Okay, cool. Now I know what to do. So, get close to the line.
That's it.
Back up. Keep backing up. There you go. And it's behind him. Perfect. I swear that thing hit the ground and bounced. Nope. Ooh, nope. Not close enough. Time to stop getting fancy. I was trying to charge up the spell. See if it did anything. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ah, darn, I was really hoping that just be a straight up freebie.
You nearly got him. That's it. Keep whacking him.
Wait, what? What the fuck was that? Well, I thought that was too early. Ah, got him.
Grab, you idiot. Royal Shermard's done.
No, don't. Leave me alone. Oh, wrong spell.
That's it.
Oh, you can go to hell.
That's it.
Oh, fuck. I'm craving pimento cheese right now. Oh, that's twice now. That's so stupid. There we go. Finally, man. Oh, no, 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 no. Run, Harry, Harry! Hit him, hit him! This asshole. He's really fuck you. It's so stupid that I can't attack him like he can attack me. I might as well die now. Holy crap, what a miracle. We gotta do it again now. So far, least favorite part of this game. And I think they even fixed the health problem that I had in the first game. We'll see, though. We'll see. Eh, motherfucker. Good start. Good start, Harry. Ooh, I like you like, ooh.
I don't believe it.
That's right, suck it, nerd. Oh, come on. Get him, get him. Just barely. That was a late save. Get him, get him. Yes. I feel like I'm definitely missing something about this game. There we go, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. No, I find you, Harry.
Keep whacking him.
Yeah, stop throwing bullshit spells at me, man. Come on. There we go. There we go. Yes. Yes. Brick! Oh, the time! I get the timing perfect, and then nope. I'm sweating, sweating like a goddamn pig. Texts. I gotta play the game his way, unfortunately. Wow! That is the first time I think I've actually just hit him with a rebound spell. Ah. He's doing so good. There we go. Okay, so if you slowly kind of back up in the volley, eventually it'll land just in front of them. Oh, no. Nope. Ah, man. Did not get over enough. I think that's my biggest strategy. There. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, that went a little bit too far. Back a little bit less. Oh no! There you go. I got your number now. I got it. Now let me get overconfident and die. I'm staring so hard at him. Yes, yes! Yes, suck it! No! Run forward, quickly! There you go, right in front of you, right in front of you! You bastard. Good. Don't come down here, Malfoy. Thank you. Oh, God, please. Can I shoot him? No, I can't. Wait, this is the door? Wrong door. That's the door. Hey, camera, you wanna... Thank you. Okay. Nope. You would think that there would be a, you know, a universally decided way of pushing and pulling objects by now. Really making me use this goose spell. Can we? Thank you. Are your real schools this fucking way? No, you learned the what? Pythagorean theorem. You go to lunch. Put in, like, you know, whatever your student ID information, but you have to calculate it with the Pythagorean theorem first. That looks dark as fuck. Hey. Oh, shit! I was not paying attention at all there. Now, question is, oh, book, fuck off, book. Man, bastards in my way. Oh, okay, let's explore down first. Sorry, now that I have the slime spell, there's a lot of chests I'd like to open.
Oh no!
Not if this bug won't let me get in there, though. Well, fuck me then. Come on, bug. Oh, nice camera. Nice. Good job there, buddy.
Oh no.
Yes. Show me wizarding cards.
A bigger bean bag.
Fuck. No, yes. That's exactly what I wanted. I mean, like, I'll 100% take that.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Let me alone. Let me live.
I don't know why I'm doing this. There's no beans. There's some slime chests. Yes! Oh, fuck you, hand! No! I just got those free beans! I don't care. Give me damage. I want the beans. Yeah, no more chests in here.
Not through there.
Oh! Oh, ho, oh, wah, wah, wah. I can't remember if there was anything in the girls' bathroom other than Moaning Myrtle.
Oh, a boy! Get away!
Wait, what's this? So there's nothing in the girls' bathroom. I don't need to come back here and probably until later.
Leave me alone.
Ooh, nope. No, 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 that's the library. I don't think there's anything here. Yeah, because I need another spell for that. Nothing here. It's not the spell I want.
No way through there.
This chest already open.
Not through there. Anything else?
I do want to get in that room where that bug wouldn't fucking let me in. That would be nice. Locked. Ooh, there was a chest in here, wasn't there?
That's locked.
Ah, you can go to hell. I'd probably go back to that in the daytime, probably. Oh shit.
What was that?
Nothing.
Wet pay you.
These are both locked.
Through there.
But
no way through there.
But at least I'm safe from the dude. But the music's still playing. There's one. Oh, there's two. Shit. Nope. It's got a cobweb on it, though. Two more. Nope, running away, don't care. Fuck off.
Lost him.
Nope, that door's locked. I can climb through this opening. But I think this just takes me a few floors down. I don't think this takes me anywhere. That's locked. Nope, that's locked. That's locked. No, don't, Harry, don't you do it. No, I didn't want to do that. Fuck. I was really hoping it would just open the door and I can just look in and see if I wanted to go in there, but now apparently it forced me in there. Oh, I know where the fuck I am now. Wait, can I open this? Oh, thank God. Okay, cool. But don't make me go back through the staircase. I'm gonna stop by the twins, by all of their wizarding cards that I can. I know that they have something.
No way through there.
No, sorry.
Wattlebird.
Wattlebird. Harry.
I managed to get Hogwarts to history, but it wasn't easy. Slytherin ambushed me.
Crikey!
Can I have a look at the book, Harry?
Here you go.
Here it is. I'll read the passage out. Hogwarts was founded over 1,000 years ago by the 4 greatest witches and wizards of the age. Godric Gryffindor, Helga Hufflepuff, Rowena Ravenclaw, and Salazar Slytherin. For a while, the 4 founders worked in harmony together, seeking out youngsters with magical abilities and bringing them to the castle to be educated. But a rift began to grow between Slytherin and the others. Slytherin believes that magical learning should be restricted to all magic families and that no students of non-magical parentage should be admitted. Eventually, a serious argument on the subject caused Slytherin to leave the school. He built a secret chamber in the castle of which the other founders knew nothing. According to the legend, Slytherin sealed this chamber of secrets so that no one would be able to open it until his own true heir arrived at the school. The heir alone would be able to unseal the chamber, unleash the horror within, and use it to purge the school of all who were unworthy to study magic.
Blimey! I always knew Salazar Slytherin was a twisted old loony, but I never knew he'd started all this pure blood mudblood stuff.
It sounds to me like the horror within mentioned in the book is a monster that only the heir of Slytherin can control.
But what kind of monster?
The kind of monster that can petrify a ghost?
All this talk of monsters has given me the creeps. I'm off to bed. Flibbity gibbet. How much is this Wicking Well potion vial?
80?
100 Bertie bots every flavor beans.
Oh, you're a piece of shit. I can't believe I'm so upset I lost those beans. But it's fine. I don't really need... What's this thing over here?
Non-explodable luminous balloons. Okay. What do they cost?
20 Bertie bots every flavor beans.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. I care about the cards.
The Archibald Alderton card. How much is that?
30 Bertie bots every flavor beans. Ah, Archibald Alderton. Now there's a man who knew about explosions.
How much is his famous witches and wizards card?
30 Bertie bots every flavor beans.
Done.
If I may say so, an excellent choice, Mr. Potter.
This Beatrix Bloxham.
Cool, bam, done.
Bloxham. If only we had her talent. Apparently, one of her readers was continuously sick for 3 whole weeks.
How much is this stink pellet bag?
20 Bertie bots every flavor beans.
All right, I think I bought all of your wizarding cards.
How much is the Alohomora spellbook?
80 Bertie bots every flavor beans.
Okay, so I need 100 for this extra potion vial, and I need 80 for that. But like I said, I think I bought all of your fucking cards. And I got my health boost. Yep, I did. I did. Yeah, I'm so happy I got that 100 bag. 100 bags, something I really tried to get in the first game real early.
Come here.
Nope, you suck. I really want to try to use the deflect spell on him. See if I can get a wizarding duel going with the perfects. Perfects? Prefects? Fuck, I gotta look it up now. Perfect. Oh, and I wonder if their robe colors signify what house they're in. That's interesting. Okay. Not thought about that. Yeah, really need to find this asshole's telescope. In the day. Done. No, we need to walk up there.
I don't believe you're the heir of Slytherin, Harry. Not like some people.
Thanks. I'll count you as one of my allies, Neville.
Morning, Ron. It's Transfiguration first thing, isn't it?
Yeah, first floor. I'll meet you there.
Same thing. Yep, telescope. Okay, I gotta find that telescope. That's Jenny, right? Jenny, be a snob. Talk to me. Before I go to Transfiguration, I'm going to go find the telescope real quick and go to the greenhouse. Because I'm pretty sure there's something in the greenhouse that I needed a slime for. No, not this. Nope, not this one. There it is. There. Yep, I knew it. Bam, son. Gotta put my beanbag back up. Pretty sure his door's locked, and that chest's got a lock on it. Okay, cool. /223 to /210. Damn it, man. I wonder if I can go back and redo some of the things that I've got graded on, like the flying test, and get a better score, and if that will help my house points. Damn, the description for where this thing was hidden was very bad. All they could have said was above the front entrance. But instead, they're like, the pointy building outside of the flying rink? Fucking telescope! Well, the camera did not like that.
Ugh.
I mean, to be fair, that's where we did the flying test. So it is kind of close to it. It's just wasn't very good at describing where it was. Ooh, hello, sir. Oh, he's doing the goblin throwing thing, I bet. I about fell off the roof. Actually, just speaking of that, let me save real quick.
Why don't you have a go at beating the current gnome throwing?
I don't have the parry. Oh, I don't have the beans though.
It'll cost 10 beans.
I don't have the beans, do I? I have 12. Okay, cool. So I just gotta do it right the first time. I don't know if this. I really hope this wall doesn't fuck me. And why would the rings move? Yep, that wall, yep. God. There we go, there we go, there we go! I'm coming back for you, Bean Boy. So I have to, like, thread the needle here, man. I think I need to wait for that gold ring to get over there to the blue ring. Yeah, I know, you're not happy. Dude, the thing's fucking crying, and I'm using him, like... a disc. Bam. Bam. That's fine.
No wizard card for you, Potter. You didn't beat the record.
That's fine. I will be back with more beans later. You can I guarantee you. Can I not? Hey, Harry, will you fly, please? Apparently, I can't fly directly over there, which is BS.
No way through there.
No, not in there. Not here.
Door's locked.
Fuck, why didn't I unlock that door when I was in there last?
Dependo. door's locked.
Man, I am so glad that I am just imagining shit here.
Get in there.
Oh, fuck off.
Interesting happened last night. Flipendo!
Thank you. Just trying to hit the dude. Get some beans, guys. Come on. There's another chest. You know, okay. I mean, it's too late now. It doesn't matter. The game's already come out. There's no improving it now at this point. But it would have been good if, like, one of the bumpers you could hold down and have, like, three other spells selected there. Because I only need this spell for, you know, just every once in a while. Do any of you? No, I don't think any of you open. Yeah, none of you open. Ooh. Do I have any dupes? I don't think I have any duplicates. Why is there an 8? Oh, page 8? Oh yeah, it's page 8. Okay, cool. Look how the numbers are a little bit glitchy in the book. Shoot, how would I even damn know if I had duplicates? The numbers being janky. The first game is easy to tell. You just... Close. Get out. Please stop. You just talk to somebody, and if you had a duplicate, they would trade it for any card that you don't have.
Let's go in.
Probably need to save here a minute. Switch over to Monkey's Ape Escape. Last time I played Ape Escape, the game crashed, so I went back, I replayed a bunch of the levels, I got back to where I was right before the game crashed. Actually, it's not the game that crashed. The power blinked in my house. That's what happened.
Good morning. Today we shall learn the transfiguration spell known as Avifors. Avifors will allow you to transform small objects, such as the parts of this statue, into birds. This
what?
Achieved like so.
What a weird and useless spell.
You will now see that a crawl space has been revealed in the wall. Beyond this is the Avifor's challenge. Mr. Potter, come forward, please.
Yes, Professor?
The Avifor spellbook is located on the other side of this crawl space.
Go get it for
Find
me.
It, and the spell will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom.
Yes, Professor.
Off you go.
Oh, this is a sketchy-ass motherfucking place. You know, what's the point of sliming the lever? Like, I'm already here. I already had to de-slime the hallways. Ow. Oh, you bitch! Sounds like there's fucking pigs down here. Oh no! Okay, let me charge this up actually.
Move on.
Hold on to it for a little bit longer. Well, that opens that door, but I'm guessing if I walk off, it closes again. Very nice. Oh, this got open. Well, fuck off. Wait a second. Where'd that grate open up at?
Lumos.
Oh, there. Okay, cool. It just showed it at a different angle. Yeah, cool. I was just really kind of hoping there was a setting to make him stop saying the spell that he's casting. Oh, come on. Well, thank goodness I don't have any damn beans. I'm confused. Oh. I was like, what the fuck's the point of that? This is what's the point of that, I think. Oh, fuck off, ghost. Climb up, climb back up. Oh, no! Okay, cool. I could have sworn that was going to be one that had to walk on a ledge. Like this one. Like this one. Please! Please, Harry! Oh, shoot. You know what I should have done? Fuck it. Whatever. I should have returned that telescope. And I take it back. I miss the first game where I could actually kill these fucking ghosts, I think, and make them piss off forever. Well, I guess we're getting rid of the slime thing right now. And I swear, I feel like they're a lot faster this time for giving me spells than they were in the first game, too. I will accept the toad. While it's not beans or wizarding cards, I could use the health. Oh, okay, that was a one-way trip.
Thank you.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, Harry, please stay in the thing. Oh, awesome. Push that. You're supposed to hit the rock again? How do I find? Oh, you know what? Hey, yeah, laugh all you want, bud. Oh no, he threw another one. Ooh, secret. Sneaky. Clever girl. At least the ghost pissed off for this fight. Why can I not hit him now? Yeah, yeah, I know, I know. All right. Come on, come on. What's going on here? Finally! You bastard. I was not paying attention. Yep, that's back. Bat it back to him. And then I miss. Oh no, okay, cool. Nice. Wait. Oh, okay. Cool. Now I can leave. I have no idea. What about Harry? I don't remember there being any lumps of rock in my way that I needed to move. I don't know what this helps me out with. I looked away for 1 second. Oh, why? Oh, why?
A superb job, Potter. 40 house points for Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed.
Nice!
Nice one, Harry. You did well there. And good luck with the Quidditch match.
Quidditch match?
Yeah, against Hufflepuff, remember? Come on, let's get to the stadium. You can't be late for the first game of the season.
Okay, so let's... I'm gonna run up, turn the telescope, save, and I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back with some Ape Escape 2. That's the plan. That's the plan now. And I think off stream, before I do the Quidditch match, I'm gonna run around and grab all the slime chests that I can find. I know there's some that I've missed. Ooh, fuck.
Wattlebird.
Wattlebird? The fuck's a wattlebird? I can't wait till my girl gets home and ask her what the fuck about the... Oh, wait, okay, cool. There, okay, he materialized. Telescope, Harry.
Have a wizard card.
Sweet. Look at his face! Who is it now? Lost Toad, answer the name of Trevor. Oh yeah, last seen near the nose board. Okay. So save the game here. Yes. Alright. And I'll be back with some Ape Escape. Give me 1 second.